students. In vitro. Okay, if something is done in vitro, this means in glass. But this means in the test tube, in the laboratory, not done naturally. Okay, so the eggs were fertilized by the sperm in vitro. Okay, so in the lab, not done in nature. Okay, a botanist can reproduce a plant, maybe by cutting little bits of it and putting it in a petri dish, okay, maybe with agar jelly, and then making more plants. But this is not the natural way it's done. This is not the way we do this in nature. This is in vitro. Okay, in vitro comes from Latin, meaning in, as I said at the beginning, and vitro, glass. Okay, so if you do something in vitro, you don't do it the natural way, you do it an artificial, man-made way. Enough. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. In vitro.